See you in there.
I'm first up. I'm like freaking out.
I'm Sean Miley Moore. I'm 24 years old. I'm from Australia, and now I live in London. Today's performance is massive. So today I decided to sing a song. It's for my mom, and yeah, I wish she was here with me because she just calms me down, and yeah, I hope she'd be proud. Today is where it gets real. I'm here to win the X Factor crown.
Hi, Sean. How are you?
I am a bit overwhelmed by the whole experience, especially with this song. Just makes me think about my mom.
What are you singing, Sean?
This Woman's Work by Kate Bush.
Okay, good luck, Sean. No. Okay. You did your mum proud then. That was amazing. Well done, Sean.
Thanks, babe.
Whoa.
If that came out in the charts, you'd see that going straight into number one.
It just got me today because that song just is so emotional. I'm thinking about my mom back home, so.
My concern with him, though, is that it goes a little cabaret.
He definitely gives you something that you don't get anywhere else, which is important.
Oh my god.
I'm like an emotional
absolute.
That was so beautiful.
Absolute.
I was sitting here like about to burst into tears.